All right, lads. BSB are you? Big Sip Beer Review. In today's review, we're going to look at a bitter. It's called Stone's Bitter. It's coming in at 3.7% and it's in a 440ml can. Months and months and months ago, someone requested me to review this. It was that long ago. I can't remember who asked me, so I do apologise about that. And the reason I haven't reviewed it is I couldn't find it. But yesterday, doing a small shop, went to BM Bargains and I seen a four pack and cost me £3.50. So I thought, gotta do it, be requested, I'll review it. I've never had that before, but I did drink the other three yesterday, so I'm not going in totally blind. So yeah, gonna review it. So thanks for the request. I do apologize, I can't remember who requested me, and it's a lot to go back through reading every comment. So keep the requests coming. I do my best to try and get through them all. And if I can find them, I'll review them. So 3.7% bitter, called Stone's Bitter. Years and years ago, this used to be very, very popular and used to find you in every single pub on cask, but sort of died out. Now, I think Molson Coors have taken them over and I think they pulled a percentage down on them as well. So, we are, it's like an amber colour with a two finger thick white head. And the aroma, slightly citrus. It smells like a, don't know if you'll understand this, but the really old pubby smell. You should go in and get that whiff of old pub. Got that smell about it. Yeah, but flavour-wise, you probably or smell a little bit of citrus. And you got medium to fast carbonation rising in the glass. Chin chin, old buddy, let's have a go. Quite sweet. The body's quite thin. You can pick up that citrusy taste, which I did smell. Yeah, quite a thin body. Quite thin, watery, slightly sweet. It is refreshing. It's just been outside in the garden now, and it is about 28, 29 degrees. So I had to come in and cool down. I thought, let's get this reviewed. And it's doing the job. It's quite refreshing. It's going down quite well. But the biggest point is it's not very much like a bitter. My father-in-law, he is just a lager drinker. And I reckon I could pour this in the house, give him a glass, and he wouldn't know that's not a lager. It's quite very similar to a lager. It's a poor lager. I'm not going to say that it would be a poor lager, but it has got that lagerish taste about it, and it's quite far from a bitter. Yeah, it's okay. It's not horrible. It's drinkable. I said I drank the three cans yesterday, and I'll certainly drink this now. But what I did say, or I'm going to say, after the three cans I had yesterday, I was very, very bored of it, and I'm glad I went on to something else. Yeah, not very bitter-like, quite sweet, not a lot going on, really. It is refreshing, got to give it to it, it is refreshing. Slightly sweetness going through it. Slightly citrusy taste in it, on the middle. Yeah, let's have a look at Big Sip Bolton ability. Goes down pretty well. But like I said, if you're going into, I picked this up from B&M Bargains and you're a bitter drinker, I've never seen that. Oh, I'll have them. four cans of bitter, £3.50. You'd be quite disappointed because there's far, far better bitters out there. But that drink itself, it's not horrible, but it's not what it says on the tin. It's not really a bitter. I'm going to give it a big sip rate. And don't really know how to rate it because it's not horrible, but it's not what it says on the tin, like I've said. I'm just going to give it a 4 out of 10 then. Yeah, 4 out of 10. Cheers, lads. More reviews to come on a future date. Big sip.